A stolen pickup recovered by police in Reading, who also made an arrest. Officers say it was being driven right in front of them during an extra patrol near Cypress Avenue and Hilltop Drive. Police say the driver of the stolen car passed officers on the road. Officers recovered the car and booked Fred Clark of Montgomery Creek into the Shasta County Jail on charges of vehicle theft.